healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your love message of the day that I'm adding all the way throughout February, Valentine's season. Only a simple message from one card to help you whenever you watch this morning, afternoon, or evening about self-love and loving others. So it's just all about love this month, and I hope it helps you in some way. My details, the cards that I use, will always be in the description below if you want something very specific for your situation, if you want to contact me. And today, your beautiful card is this lovely here, Shine From Within, and I'm going to read about it for you. Looks are only skin deep. True beauty shines from within, and it's time for you to shine. This is a time for self-acceptance and for revealing your true beauty. Fairy glamour is a form of magic used to make something appear different from what it is. It's seen in many fairy tales, such as Cinderella and Snow White, where fairy glamour is used by the evil queen to disguise herself as an old crone. In its simplest form, fairy glamour often involves using cosmetics to give the appearance of being more youthful. In spiritual terms, it can mean you are showing one face to the world while keeping your true face or feelings hidden. Sometimes, it's important to do this, especially if you feel threatened, but usually it's because you fear being seen for who you truly are. This comes down to learning to love yourself, not in a selfish way, but in a self-accepting way. Once you are able to accept yourself, others will accept you too, as they are merely a reflection of what we think and feel about ourselves. This card may also be asking you to reflect on when you last wore a glamorous outfit or went to a hair salon. If you are neglecting yourself due to busy job or home life, remember that making time for you is essential. Even just escaping for half an hour and taking a luxurious bath can help you to feel uplifted and energized. Feeling good about yourself, no matter what your age, is beneficial not just for you, but also for those around you, especially younger people who are strongly influenced by the behavior of the adults around them. The card may also be asking if someone is trying to pull the wool over your eyes and appearing as someone other than themselves. I hope this helps you out in some way, and if it does, let me know. Leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.